just five big old gay guys giving you a whole bunch of life.
And I need to help her to quiet those voices.
I just want to bust him out of that.
Because he's gonna be on his own. You certainly lead a discreet life.
When we are done with Tom, he is going to be snatched.
He actually needs to die. We're gonna be doing some cutting.
Clear that these women are in survival mode.
Oh, God. Oh, God.